Best poetry performance today. Anga koni kukuthola ecaleni ngoba benisabhizi kakhulu ukuthi introduce mhlawumbe kumuntu lo ongakwazi ngasemgbani.
Okay, mina ngumduduzi Rodwell wakamthetha Sibongo, well known as Rodwell the Poet.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been a great day.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like I'm very honored and humbled.
Yeah.
Just to put in the name.
Uyicaleni nendolo le ndawo ngoba kungasidala ngikubone ku standing poetry session benenda just ben performa bekungasiki ukuthi competition naku nyalo niyachubeka nemsebenzweni uqaleni kubembo.
Hey, poetry, I think it's way back, I can't even trace, but lengathi ma performances wadlale ko 2013.
Yeah.
2013.
Injani mhlambe inhlobo ye poetry endawo ngoba uvame ku create story kakhulu ma use stage and uvame ukukhuluma ngetimo letendekala emphakathini.
Yeah, it depends. Vele ngiyangifuna kube relevant, something the tangible. Umuntu lo tathi naka nalela into lendeka. Vele it's storytelling, reality nema facts.
Asive kuwe lolo winile ngoba akusithi ithinde award kuwe. Yes, iyakusho ukuthi okay you are the best poet to perform. But ithini kuwe njengoba uyibambile so.
Ish, ngitshela lokunene.
Yeah.
But ngitshela ukuthi ngakhulu nge-ego because nangitiphakamisa mina uNkulunkulu yehlisa because akafuna ukutiphakamisa.
Ngiyakuzwa.
I was the best for the day. I'm not the best poet.
Yes.
I was the best for the day.
Yeah.
Money on my poets love line. I'm just humbled and I will see today was my day.
Go social media bakulandzela njani nabafuna ukubhuku.
Okay, YouTube channel I'm going to tell a function by next month, but the Facebook we are search Rodwell the Poet. It's RODWELL. Rodwell the Poet. Konke ama details wathola la.
Ngikuthi njengoba ushilo ukuthi langa lakho lamuhla libe lihle lisengapheleli. Hamba u celebrate. Sakujabulela.
Thank you so much.